can take off vertically and then fly like planes. They're like heli-planes. You didn't believe that I worked at an airport. I know it's strange, but we're editing a show here. You probably can't hear me. Anyway, those things are cool. It's been raining, but you can see that the planes have dried the ground. They're filling up the second one. The Bell Boeing MV-22 Osprey was used on May 2nd, 2011 in the operation to kill Osama Bin Laden. This VMM-163 belongs to the Squadron Ridge Runners. Its evil eyes tail was painted by Shayne Meder. V-22 has a unit price of $72 million after a $35 million development cost. The Ospreys can hold 32 troops or 20,000 pounds of cargo and reach a top speed of 351 miles per hour. I can't believe I'm actually this close to the Osprey! I hope the Osprey MV-22 takes off vertically, but that's actually really dangerous. It's better and safer for the Osprey to take off like an airplane. Subscribe to the channel. I'm trying to get to 100,000 subscribers so YouTube will send me a cool plaque. If not, at least hit the like button. I have to get back to work now, but that was pretty awesome.